This is Ryan with Alpha Environmental. We're at property address 2123 Southeast Reedway Street, Portland, here for a sewer inspection. Point of access is a 1.5-inch cast iron cleanout located in the basement. We are in the horizontal position. I'm going to zero out the foot meter and then continue with the inspection. Here at approximately 12 feet, it appears that we are transitioning into ABS.
It's usually cast iron under the house, and then it changes to ABS or terracotta or concrete or something. ABS is the new stuff. Usually once they get outside, this is ABS. Yeah.
Okay.
And Matt doesn't think this was done right.
Oh, really?
Yeah. He's just like, there's like a little upward part, there's not much of a drain, this is holding, you know, the poop chute,
so. Out in there, maybe.
Maybe the showers might push it through.
Okay.
You know, like when you take big showers, it probably keeps it clean out. But
yeah.
Is that the cast iron just like right on top there on the?
We're at approximately 46 feet. It appears that we are transitioning into terracotta clay. Here at approximately 59 feet, it appears that we are transitioning into 3034 PVC. And here at 61 feet, it does appear that we have reached the city sewer main. I'm going to turn the water off, let it drain, and then start pulling back with the inspection. Okay, so I let the water drain off, I'm going to start pulling back with the inspection. Here at approximately 59 feet, there appears to be a separated joint.
Close to closing time, but that's what was going to just make you leave. Like,
oh,
so.
Really.
So because I have a pile, basically go in and you pull out your...
Come back.
So what happens is I can report on the city to Matt. Matt, what's his name? Matt Brinkley? Matt.
Oh, I'm not sure. I don't know.
He's the guy who's in charge of sewers at BS.
Okay. Nice.
But they like to be told when...
Here at 57 feet, there appears to be an offset joint. Here at 51 feet, there appears to be an offset joint. Here at 49 feet, there appears to be an offset joint. here at 47 feet, there appears to be an offset joint. There appears to be an area of pooling stretching from 16 feet to 20 feet.
Does the ground unsettle more if it's been dug? That concludes this inspection. Thank you for using Alpha Environmental.